What we got left? 40 seconds. I think it's fairly even in the end. It's about 7-on-7, is it? Is that the way it worked out? Yeah. Yeah. Okay, 20 seconds. Orange jerseys, your French shirt, is it? Yeah. Perfect. Oh, gee. Okay, here's one going. He's just building up speed for the descent. Yeah. Yeah. I think he was just kicking to get momentum for the descent. He's not going too hard. I really need to start doing warm-ups for these races. It's okay, I'm on Vlad's wheel. Dan's pushing, but not too hard. Look at the hairs up. Yeah. Okay, about a K, I think, for the first climb. I think it's at 4.6. Yeah. Okay, they're not chasing. Let go, Peter, go. Over the top, over the top. Keep pushing to make them work the descent. Everyone still on? Yeah. Okay, I'll sit behind our train. They'll have to attack soon. Slow race doesn't suit them.
Thank you.
Sit in the wheels. Let them pull us down the hill. Whew. I woke up the heart. Okay, so it's 5-on-2 up the front. Everyone else, just be whoever's closest here. Me and Mark are gonna go 1-2 up here. Stay off the front, Mark, unless you're attacking. Let them do the work. Yeah, they're going to start popping riders off the front here to test us. Okay, starting to push two in the front. I'll go with the mark, you stay back. Ooh. Who's that, Mark? Don't worry, you're still behind them. I know. I'm just trying to manage the gap and make them work a little bit. Oh. All down to this. Ah, yeah, you bunch of losers. Woohoo! Winner, winner, chicken dinner, lads. Oh. Oh. Ah. Ooh. Come on, Jay. Well done, lads. How did it mark it on? Yeah. It's all about... Yeah. Yeah, well, people... What people forget is racing's not about who puts out the most power. It's about who gets to the finish line first. So the first half of the race is all about just sitting in. Just sit in. At the back. Yeah. I told that he's going to miss my move. I wouldn't mind. I didn't even mean to attack. It was just that I think Shifty was kind of bridging up, and I just wanted to make sure he either didn't get onto us or had to work harder than he wanted to. Say again? Yeah. Well, it's got the way you watch people's form go up and down, so, and how to move between teams as their form just changes over the course of 2 or 3 months. Okay, I'm going to have to jump in now. Take care of the kids.